Today on the One Chunk World, I'm on the hunt for some gold. Remember how I've been wanting to cure a zombie villager? Well, come to find out, you need a golden apple for this too. Gosh, why does this have to be so hard? All I want is just one villager so I can stop using stone tools. I start off the search by mining a series of strip mines from Y32 and downwards, since gold spawns here. And nice, a 6 vein. Sadly, that was the only gold vein in the overworld though, so I think it's time to go to the Nether. When making this world, I made sure to position the border in the Nether on a fortress, so we can get wither skeletons, blazes, and nether wart in the future. I'm gonna dig down to find some gold, but first, let's torch bam to hopefully stop some mobs from spawning. I clear out a large area under the fortress, then find a vein finally. But as I was heading back to the surface to see how much gold I needed, I realized that as I was underground, an absurd amount of mobs started spawning above me. Instead of fighting them, I just decided to leave and deal with it later. Just like all of my problems. But as I go through the portal, I'm instantly killed by a blaze. I really just can't catch a break, can I? For some reason, all these blazes came into the overworld, killed me, burned some of my stuff, and burned down most of the forest outside of the border. Looks like this challenge is a lot harder than I expected.